Hey, Coach Kathy here, coming to you today on July 4th. Woo-woo, fireworks going as we celebrate our nation's birthday and the fact that we have such incredible freedom that is unlike any other nation. So really, really blessed about that, and double blessed with a call that I just got off of with the company that I've been with almost 2 years. Next week will be 2 years. That has changed my life. And it's all because of one decision. I mean, I did that 2 years ago. One decision to not say no when I wanted to, hearing God's voice saying honor her. One decision to say, okay, let me take a look at it. Then one decision to say, oh my goodness, you kidding me? The founder of Fiji Water is the founder of this company, and he has his own private certified organic island with these incredible high impact spices. And that had to sell me, because I was so burned out at that time of network marketing, MLM, had been hurt over and over again with companies that weren't really legit. They were just things. But definitely even those that were something, you know, substantial, 3-4 years of voting so much, and then having corporate staff doing, you know, just unethical things. And so with Wakaya, I'm so blessed, almost 2 years, and solid integrity everywhere. Leaders that treat everybody the same. We all are as if we're on one team, and I've never felt that before, ever. There's always been team divisions and really leaders separating themselves from others, and you just have that feeling of, gosh, if I'm not on that team, I'm not gonna be successful, because they really imply that. Not here, it's powerful. So why am I talking with you today? Why am I doing this video? Wow, just got off a call that rocked. I knew it was gonna be powerful. I had heard on our leadership call yesterday, for everyone who's Ruby and above gets this weekly special leadership call with the president and co-founder, and we just, you know, get just kind of behind the scenes what's going on, and special inspiration for achieving, you know, a leadership level that I've never achieved before. So I knew it was going to be big, and the word campaign was used yesterday on the Ruby call, and I knew it was going to be powerful, but I really didn't recognize how much until the call this morning. So we have a campaign going on that I really would love to have you message me and say, Kathy, I want one of those. So it's one decision. You know what? One decision is what I did to join Wakaya Perfection. I could have said no, and that still haunts me to this day. Because of their ginger and turmeric, that's the most potent on the planet, I was able to improve my ability to have range of motion after 3 shoulder surgeries in 4 months. It was devastating. And the calcium bentonite clay that we had, those were the 3 things that had me so giddy as a nurse. It was like, man. And then to have the results that it does, incredible. Then came the Bullet Fit program. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna show you, in fact, I'll show you in just a minute, my before picture. I had gone organic. I was eating clean. I was doing everything I thought was right for me. And then Bullet Fit came along, and the ketogenic lifestyle blew me away. Just the health benefits alone. You look younger, and who needs HGH, right? I've been having some friends message me. It's like, nope, I'm good. I'm good with natural things that are really just sustaining and supporting my body. And no put down there whatsoever. But for me, I was just like, I love what we're doing here, because it's holistic. It's the whole program. Ketogenic lifestyle isn't something that we developed and having to prove ourselves. No, this has been around for 100 years, developed by physicians hoping to treat and enhance the lives of those who were epileptic, and then later diabetics. Physicians started seeing that that was a powerful way for healing for them, for cancer. Now, this is not me, no claims here whatsoever, but this is what the physicians who were just saying, hey, you know what, client, patient, I really recommend the ketogenic lifestyle. In fact, I have a gal on my team who lives just nearby me here. She just went to a naturopath, and she was so excited. She's like, oh my goodness, she said this is the perfect meal plan for me. And Dana's been on it for quite some time now. But just to get that reinforcement, it's like, wow, this is powerful. But to have a company that really instills the whole person, it's not just let's have you lose weight and get some fat off and kind of live your life the way it is. No, it's like we need to make those decisions to change the course of what we're eating, because this is it. The food that you crave is the thorn that is causing the disease or diseases you have. And I know that's like, ouch, thorn, ouch. It's true. The cravings we have is processed food initiated. It is. We're just hooked on them. I had a gal the other day I reached out to, and she said, no, Kathy, I'm not, nope, giving up sugars and breads, not going to happen. And, you know, that's her one decision, right? And it's okay. I honor that. But wow, if they only knew the power of saying no to some foods and how you're able to no longer have those cravings, powerful. So what is the hashtag one decision all about? Well, what we have is, and I'm getting all these messages from my team and friends, it's so awesome. So the one decision, I think this might be up reverse to you, but one decision can change your life profoundly. That was me on stage. There I am again, next to Julie, our president Bill Andreoli, and incredible Jennifer Halliday, with Owen McKibben off to my right here. He's just kind of off the stage there. I won the first fitness challenge last September in Vegas. Let me tell you something. My one decision to join Wakaya Perfection led to my one decision to say I'm going to let go of some foods that I really, really like, to trust this process of the ketogenic lifestyle and the Bulletproof program. Lost the 20 pounds, and in fact, there we go. I am so embarrassed, but I did. It's just like, I need to take this picture. There's the belly, overflowing my pants, my clothing. It was super embarrassing. So yeah, one decision changed that. After losing those 20 pounds, I then, after over 20 years with a disease that I still deal with and live with every day, with pain and all that comes with complex regional pain syndrome from a volleyball injury 22 years ago, I was sedentary because it was so painful to really do anything. Well, after losing that weight, and no, it's not the 100 pounds, 140 pounds that many have lost. Glenda and John, you'll see pictures of them on in this packet here. I'll show you a second. I was able to start to, from that first fitness challenge from day one, it was intentional. I am going to be active every day. Now, I will not be pounding on my foot. I will not be doing things that would be harmful to that area and really entice aggravation, but I am going to move and I am going to push myself. So every single day I did something, and that continues to this day. And now I'm mentoring others on our team challenge, a fitness challenge that I'm so excited about. It just, whatever level they're at and they want to be, the camaraderie of the team challenge is powerful. So yeah, those little one decisions over and over and over again have really helped. This is the one decision sample, and I'll be getting some of these. I ordered them this morning. It has the Keto Fuel, which is our flagship product. It is delicious. 17 months later, I'm still loving mine. Love it with cold brewed coffee, a little bit of heavy whipping cream, because we're switching our body from high carbs, most of us have been on, to high healthy fats, moderate protein, and low carbs. And I'm not missing anything, because you're not deprived, you're not starving, you're like in heaven. It's fabulous. And it shows there, I'm getting all these notifications, our founder, Mr. David Gilmore, Todd Smith, Owen McKibben, and Christy Kaminsky are our two Bulletproof coaches. So it comes with a packet here with one of the Keto Fuels shake mix and two of the burn capsules that just really help give energy. And often, and especially initially, it really is helpful because our body is screaming, going, help me, you're not feeding me the carbs. But that's in these with some information. So definitely happy to get you going on that. So let me know. But you know what? Who is this not for? This is not something I want to be sending out to people who really don't want to make that one decision, who are going, I want to taste the shake, but I have no intention of changing what I'm eating. That's okay. That's your one decision to stay where you're at. That's not, when you're ready, get with me. When you are ready to say, okay, Kathy, I see what's happened to you. I see what's going on with others. I'm learning and hearing tons of stuff going on about the keto lifestyle. I'm ready. Let's go. I'd love to taste that shake. Check out the burn capsules. And then, I'm all for that. I'm definitely really excited for those who are saying, I'm done. I'm like you were in that before photo. I am not happy with what the, you know, way my body looks and how I feel. My confidence is not there. I have so many issues health-wise going on that I'm super sedentary and thinking of being active just isn't there. But I'm ready to make some changes in my life dietarily and nutrition-wise to make things different, then this is for you. I'm happy to send this out to you. So message me, post something in here saying, I'm in, I'm ready, send it to me, and then we'll private message each other so I can get your address and that. But you will be so happy for that one decision that you've decided to make on this July 4th, Independence Day. By the way, we have incredible Paradise Packs that have some of our very best products, Bulafit, our ginger and turmeric capsules, and Ruru and cream, all this wonderful stuff. They're discounted for just a couple, just about a 10 days is all. So $50 off the small pack, $100 off the larger pack. There's no pressure here. It's just super, super good deals. Good deals to get started. So don't wait on getting the sample and think is like, let's get the sample out to you right. Whoa, except that I don't have them yet, but I will be. So anyway, let's talk, because if you're thinking I might want to take advantage of the Paradise Pack specials, let's connect, because there is rarely ever discounts because there's so much value in them anyway. But now $50 off the $2.99 packs and $100 off the $475 pack. Yeah, it's huge savings with wonderful stuff. And the keto fuel, it's food, you guys. It's the perfectly crafted keto meal that is so delicious and will keep you satisfied and satiated long before you are hungry again. So you're not being deprived, you're not starving. And then you are cooking, and meals around that are ketogenic. They're, you know, so we really encourage that. We live the lifestyle. Our corporate staff led the way. So we don't have just leaders out there, ambassadors who are some of us making a difference in our bodies. No, the corporate staff did it first, showed us profound weight loss they experienced, and then we were ready to go because we believed and we trusted what we saw in them was going to be able to be something that could be helpful to us. So God bless. Reach out to me. Happy 4th of July for you. Be safe, enjoy, and God bless. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.